I've never driven on a rainbow before!
Come on, Night Sparkle! Let's give it a try!
I'm doing it! I'm driving on a rainbow! Yeah!
Oh, right!
Yeah! Night? I think we might have a problem.
What is it, AJ?
The rainbow is starting to disappear!
Bubcaps, we only have 7 seconds before this rainbow goes away!
Help us get to the other side in time. Count down from seven with us.
Seven.
Six.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Woo-hoo-hoo! We made it!
But we'd better hurry before this rainbow goes away too.
Count down with us. Start at six.
Six.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Way to go, Knight. There's just one rainbow left.
We'd better cross this last rainbow fast. We've only got 5 seconds till it's gone.
Count down with us. Start at five.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Yeah!
We did it!
Let's see. Is the bean the same shape and size as this hole? Yeah! If we turn the bean around, we can see they're the same shape and size. They're congruent!
Whoa! It's working!
The beanstalk's growing all the way up through the clouds! And there's the fast magic!
Uh-oh, but if we don't hurry, Queen Fastine's gonna get there first!
Then we'd better climb this beanstalk super fast with blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Let's get this fast magic back to our friends.
Woo-hoo-hoo! I'm so slow. Hey, that sound like blaze!
I can go fast again.
Me too.
Must be getting close to Violet.
But to help Violet, we'll have to pop the most bubbles yet. 10 big bad bubbles.
What if we divide them like this? Do we each have the same number of bubbles? No. Let's try again. What if we divide them like this? Now do we have the same number? each have 5 bubbles.
Bubbles divide! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
All right!
Way to go, Sir AJ!
It's Violet!
But the wind is blowing her bubble away! Come on, hop in, AJ! It's time to use blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
To the rescue!
I'm free! Thank you, Sir Blaze and Sir AJ.
Nay.
Oh, yeah! We made a monster machine sword!
Oh,
let's go pop some bubbles!
There's only one bubble left, but it's floating away with the magic key inside.
Well, that key's not getting away this time, because we've got blazing speed. To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
We got the key!
Look, it's going back into the video game.
And it's heading toward the last lock.
It worked!
The dragon's free! We did it, AJ! We rescued the dragon and won the game!
Whoa! I wonder what's happening now.
Whoa! It's the dragon!
He's here in Axel City!
To thank us for rescuing him, I think the dragon wants to take us for a ride!
Whoa! Let's do it! Roller coaster piece yet. We need a piece that's 7 meters long.
Here goes nothing. Abracadabra!
Which piece is 7 meters long? The blue one. Yeah.
He rolls off the end of that roller coaster!
I can't look!
To rescue Crusher, we're gonna have to go super fast and use blazing speed!
Whoa!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Let's
come the most cannonballs yet. Count them with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Say, blast 6, Zeke.
Blast 6, Zeke.
Nothing can stop us from saving the king!
Huzzah! I'm free!
Oh, if only I could see who rescued me.
Zeke! Oh, you really are the best dragon a king could ever ask for.
Oh, and of course, I owe a great thanks to you, Blazin' AJ. I hereby declare you the bravest knights in all the land. Now, as for you, Bighorn Barbarians, you have been most naughty today. I think you owe us an apology. Apology accepted. And now that we're all friends, I proclaim it's party time! Yes!
Problem.
Oh, what's that?
Those crocodiles want that wishing jewel.
Yikes!
Don't worry, Genie. I'll get us out of here super fast with blazing speed.
Oh, yeah!
To give me and the Genie blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Crocodiles!
Chomp, chomp.
I finally have all my wishing jewels again! Oh, thank you, Blazin' AJ!
You're welcome, Genie.
Now go on. Let's put that last jewel back where it belongs.
All right, here goes. Can make wishes come true again!
All right! So what should we wish for?
Well, whatever we wish for, it should be big.
Definitely big!
And fun!
Very fun!
And something no one's ever seen before!
Aha! I know just the thing! Alakazoo!
Whoa! It's a giant cake with a racetrack!
It's a cake racetrack!
Now you can have your race and eat it too! Alakazoo!
Oh, yeah!
Ready?
Set?
Go!
You wish it, woo-hoo! I'll make it come true. Make it come true. You wish it, I'll make it come true. Commitment could be small.
This means we finally get to make our wish!
Ooh, I know! Let's wish for what I want! The world's biggest trophy!
Or we could wish for what I want! Pickles!
Or what about a giant ice cream sundae?
Or a sky full of fireworks!
Whoa, those all sound great! But remember, the wishing wheel can only make one wish come true.
Who gets to make the wish?
I think Blaze should do it.
Me?
Yeah, None of us would have made it here if it weren't for you, Blaze.
You got us past those crocodiles and the stomping elephant.
And don't forget about the giant snake.
Well, I guess he did kind of get us out of trouble there.
Go for it, Blaze. You make the wish.
All right.
Wait a second. I know what I should wish for.
He wished for a trophy!
With ice cream!
And pickles on top!
And fireworks!
Yep, my wish was for everyone's wish to come true.
Yeah!
Ah! Come on, everybody! Let's dig in! Oh, man! This is one delicious wish!
Oh, Crusher, you gotta try these pickles!
Ooh, it's so shiny! Hello? Handsome!
Blaze, I think you made the perfect wish.
A wish I get to share with my friends? Now that's the best wish of all! Us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
No one can possibly beat me to the golden gift now! Opening!
Now we can finally see what's inside!
The golden gift has a present just for me!
Us too! Well, I'll be!
The golden gift has a special present for all of us!
Well, come on! Let's open them!
Whoa! It's a pogo stick, just like I wanted!
And a toy rocket, like I wanted!
Shoo-wee! A brand new lasso!
And a trampoline! Woohoo!
Nice!
Toy dinosaur!
A skateboard!
Your guitar! Whoa!
The golden gift had the perfect present for everyone! There's only one way we're gonna beat Crusher to that sunstone. It's time to use Blazing Speed! To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
All right!
Now let's get the sunstone back to our friend Rorian.
Oh, poor Rorian. Oh, look! They're back! And they've got the sunstone!
It's working! He's changing back!
I missed you, my friends. And as for you, Blaze and AJ, my greatest thanks.
You're welcome, Rorian.
We're just happy that you're a real lion again.
Not just any lion. I'm... a flying lion! Come, friends! Fly with me!
Whoa! We're flying!
Is wide awake!
And best of all, we have our royal charging station back!
Hooray!
Bravo.
Huzzah!
You're welcome, knights! I'm just glad you're all...
It's the dragon!
Uh-oh, not again!
That's strange. The dragon looks sleepy.
I say! It appears the dragon is out of energy.
That must be why he took the charging station. He needed energy too.
So, he wasn't a bad dragon after all.
He was just tired.
What say you, knights? Should we give this dragon some energy?
We say...
Charge!
I think you're saying thank you.
Oh, you are most welcome, dragon.
And now that we're friends, you're welcome to come to our castle and use the royal charging station anytime.
There must be an X around here somewhere. Help us look for it. Where do you see an X? Yeah! There it is!
Ha-ha! The treasure be buried right under here! Let's dig it up!
I know! Let's use blazing speed to dig up the treasure super fast! To make me dig super fast, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! It's the treasure! We found it!
All right! Ah! Got it!
Let's open it and see what's inside.
Okay, here we go! Turning into a giant racetrack!
Wow! Amazing!
A treasure you can ride on? Blow me down! It's a treasure track!
Come on, crew! Let's give it a ride!
Yeah! Let's do it!
On your mark!
Get set!
Go!
Woo-hoo! Yeah! Powers back to the animals where they belong.
It works!
It's great to be strong again!
The powers are back!
Yes!
All the powers I took are gone!
Aw, there, Lizard.
Let it out.
Lizard, those animal powers didn't belong to you.
Yeah, they belong to all the animals.
Oh, but I want a cool animal power, too. I mean, everybody else has one but me. What?
You just changed your color.
Change my color? I can't change my color.
Whoa!
You did it again.
Look at that! Lizard, you do have a cool animal power. You have the power to change colors.
You're a chameleon.
I'm a chameleon.
Woo!
Who knew?
Be yellow.
Now be purple.
With orange polka dots.
Blaze, I just want to say that I'm really, really sorry that I took everyone's animal powers, and I'll never do it again. I promise.
That sounds good to me.
All my animal friends, they can help us balance. It's working! Here come the frogs!
Let's see if all those frogs weigh the same as Blaze and Stripes. Switching to visor view. Blaze and Stripes weigh 11. And together, all those frogs weigh... What number is this? 3! Yeah! But 11 is more than 3, so that's not enough to balance the log.
Quick, Stripes! Blow the jungle horn again!
Look! Here come the parrots! And monkeys!
Now let's see how heavy that side is. What number is this? 9! That's a lot! But it's still not as much as Blaze and Stripes.
Go for it, Stripes! Blow that jungle horn! It's the panda bear!
Do the animals weigh now? 11! Yes! They weigh the same as Blaze and Stripes!
All right! It worked, Stripes! Your animal friends balanced the log!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! Thanks, animals! Now, everyone, follow me!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.